D.C. police say that they've arrested a man connected to a deadly stabbing in Southeast. This happened Friday. Officials responded to South Capitol Street around 4:30 midday. It's there they found Tiffany Parker. She was inside the home, stabbed. Police have arrested and charged Adrian Morgan with second-degree murder while armed.